Let's take a look at G major 7 in the open position. Okay, to create this chord, I have my third finger on the third fret of the low E string. That's a G note, my root. I then play my major third, second fret, A string. That's a B note. My first finger is going to play the second fret of the high E string. That's an F sharp, my major 7. G major 7 in the open position.